it's me, Bound for Tyrell, and today I'm going to be doing this jar of sticky ickies. So it's a bunch of like sticky creatures that you can probably throw on the wall and they'll stick. And this was from the Target dollar area, and this was $3. So it comes with slime, sticky eyeballs, and some other creatures. So they had a yellow lid and a red lid. So I got the red lid just because I like red better than the yellow. So let's get the cast graph off. Okay. There we go. Okay, so let's get the cap off and pull out the first thing. So I'm gonna just like give you guys a look, and now I'm gonna pull a random thing out. Oh, I pulled an eyeball. Oh, these are so sticky. So here's what it looks like. There's a few of these in here, and it's super sticky. So that's the first eyeball. Ooh, I like it. It's super soft. Okay. I don't know what kind of bug this would be, maybe a fly, I'm not sure. But here's the next sticky thing, so I think you can like fling it on to stuff. It has like a little handle kind of thing. Ooh, it's really sticky and stretchy. Here's what this one looks like. I hope I pull out this one. I'll just grab this. So it also comes with these tiny like test tubes of watery slime. So I'm going to open up one, so it'll be this one. I won't open up all of them, just because I want them all opened right now. Goodness gracious, this plastic is hard to get off. I can do it. Okay, so I had to get the scissor to get this open, but so I'm gonna get the lid off. So this is the clear slime. So it's super duper clear. It's like that jiggly slime. It's not like pokeball slime. I have to try. Nah. Woo! Like, ooh! I can see this one getting foggy quick. So, super cool and fun. You can like see yourself for it. See yourself for it. So here's the tube it comes in. So let me get that back in. Okay. Cover it. Okay. Next one. Okay, this is a spider. So it has four legs. You can't tell it's a spider. So here's a spider. It's another one I can stick onto the table. Sticky, stretchy, and a little bit creepy. Oh, I got another eyeball out. Yes, these eyeballs are everything. Because look, now I can make eyes. Stick them together and stick them. Okay. I pulled two things out. I guess we'll just get over the. So I got another eyeball out. So far there's three eyeballs. This thing's a centipede or a caterpillar. I'm assuming it's a centipede. It's also stretchy. These ones don't seem to be sticky. Here's some more. Mm-hmm. Oh, those are a cockroach, isn't it? Yep. So here's a cockroach. Stick it onto the table. Let's do another slime. New blue. So it came with one blue slime. I did get the wrapping off. Okay, so here's the blue. It's exactly like the clear. Just, I actually like the blue. I like the color of the blue. drip back into the bottle. There we go. It's a really nice thing that they give you a bunch of slimes and a bunch of sticky creatures. This will probably be good for like phones and a trick-or-treat bag or something. Okay, so here's the last eyeball. So they give you 4 eyeballs, which equals 2 sets. We'll just have all the bugs and leave the slime. So 2 more centipedes. And I don't know what kind of bug this is. It's creepy. Stick it onto the table. Okay, so I keep the story right here. So it came with 2 oranges and 2 clears. So we'll quickly look for the clear, just to see if it's any different than the other one. Probably not, but that's satisfying. No, it's not. How am I gonna get the rest of this? A little string of slime. Trying to make sure I get every last drop of slime out. So just like the other one, cold, clear, and liquidy. Okay, let's drip in. There we go. That's the clear, so we'll quickly look at the 2 oranges. I normally don't like the color orange, but this is a pretty orange. It's like a, since it's clear, I think it's pretty. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Ooh. Super jiggly. Wait, let's try and make fart sounds. Wait, both of those. Okay. Okay, let me get this back in. Gotta like string it so that I'll just straight go into the tube. Okay. Now I'll do a quick look at the other orange, just because we already like just looked at the other orange. But might as well look at this one. Just so everyone can tell the exact same as the last one. I'm gonna try and like go see if that. Oh, that's cool. I don't think you guys can see it. I'll check back here. Let's try and get this one like cloudy. No, then I've gotten cloudy or air bubbles really. Super fun. Let's make some more for noises. And drip it back in. Well, not really. So that is the Sticky Ickies jar. It comes in 2 colors, like I said before. Red and yellow. I got the red. So it comes with 1, 2, 3. So it comes with 5 slimes, 4 eyeballs. Get off. Get off. How many centipedes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now there is a color scheme to this. So there's 2 white, 2 yellow, 1 blue, like the slimes. There's 1 blue, 2 yellow, and 1 like kind of whitish color, and the ever bugs. So I think my favorite part is the slime and the eyeballs, just because these are, I love how sticky these things are. So these bugs, I mean, they're not gross like most bugs are. It's more of a boyish toy than a girl, but if you, don't find them too creepy. Some might find like, which one is it? This one a little creepy. But, I mean, not too creepy. super sticky, which this will stick anywhere. And then the slides were pretty good quality. I found them really fun. And if you want for storage, you can just put everything back in. Your bugs, your eyeballs, and just close back up and you've got a nice case for all your fun goodies. If I can get this lid on. So I recommend this. It's really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and like and subscribe to Toy World.